Doug. Let's take it nice and easy.
Don't worry, Gavlin. I can handle myself.
Current's pretty rough down here. Wouldn't take too much to rock this old boat. Here we go.
You're starting here? Salvagers have been through this section 1,000 times.
Welcome to 1001.
Time is air, Gavlin. We're wasting boats. On a hunch.
Like the cargo hold.
We can come back to it later.
Hey, as long as we're here, why not have a look?
Gavlin.
It's a little closer than I usually like to cut it.
Yeah, did you get the coins?
Coins? Yeah, I got the coins.
Great.
She's worried about the coins.
Perhaps I should hide these in the lagoon.
Who would steal it?
They are good people, but the gold, it is very valuable, and they are only human. I would rather they not have the temptation.
Whatever makes you happy.
Down the drain.
Well, not exactly. We did find the gold.
But we can't get at it. We need more men and equipment. And that means more funding. Now, I don't know if Metacron's going to come up with any more money.
Why not? Now we're sure the gold is there.
And how do I prove it? I mean, all I have is a handful of gold coins.
A handful of gold? You know, that's not bad for starters. And I'll back you up.
Sure you will. Along with taking credit for figuring out where it was.